with a stack or a queue kind of a mechanism. The thing which has been added in collection like Rakes, so there is no at all a performance impact because of the generics, as it is just a compile time trick for providing a type safety. So when it is generating a bytecode, there is no type information is generated in a bytecode. You will get a bytecode just same as it was getting generated before generics. Generics are not covariant. It means like we can talk about let's say the example which is given in a slide as like a number is a super type of an integer. So I can create a reference of a number and assign an object of an integer. Even the same thing is valid with the arrays. So like a number array is a super type of an integer array. So I can create a reference of type number array and I can pass the object of an integer array to that one, but it doesn't work with a generics. Just like as in a list of integer cannot be passed to a method which is expecting list of a number. So we need to make sure that it will give you a compile time error, and it gives that because it might possible that if you are passing a list of integer to a method where it is being treated as a list of number, so float is also a kind of a number and you can add that to the integer list, which you should not. So it to avoid that one, collections with the generics is not been like you cannot assign just like as an arrays.